Oh my God. Guys, I'm on holiday. I'm living my best life. I'm napping multiple times a day. And then I'm tired from oversleeping. So that's my current situation. So I was on this game show and I feel like I really need to show you the clips because it was crazy. And so many people from the US and the UK and Europe are like, hey, we want to see the clips. So I thought I would show it to you. So we filmed 2 episodes in a day. And they decided to film or take the second episode and put that one first. So there's another episode. But it'll come out later, but this one was particularly good, so they bumped it up in the schedule, which is always like, thank you. So when I first came out, the lady said, and her name's Maddie, and she's the sweetest woman alive. She was like, hey, I really would like musical theatre person. I love musical theatre. And then I came out. So this is what happened.
She burst onto our screens when her wicked sense of humour went viral, and just like most other viral things, we haven't been able to get rid of her since. Give it up for radio and TV host, author and internet sensation, Tanya Hennessey!
Hello!
How are you?
Hi! Come on over, sweetness.
Great to see you.
Wow. I feel bad that I'm not a musical theatre person.
No, this is fine. You're like my favourite person ever.
Oh,
I love you so much.
Not even my mum says that. Mum sees my videos and she goes, me.
Why do you love her so much?
I watch like all her videos on Instagram and Facebook, and my friends and I find her just really relatable.
Yeah. Yes, yeah, you know what? Can I show you how relatable I am? I'm on national TV, and these are shorts to prevent chasing. Relatable. Yep, what a mess. Oh God, so much leg. So I've realized I've not told you what this game is called. So it's called Celebrity Name Game, and it's basically two teams of two contestants and two celebrities. I don't know how I've fallen into that category, but I will take the opportunity. And basically we play celebrity heads. So we guess with words and hand gestures the title behind us. Does that make sense? Yeah, you'll see it here. Oh no, I'm in. Pass. Ah, pass. Oh, man. I can't think. Pass. Jeez. Oh, wow. That outfit you're wearing.
Dashing?
Nope. Nope. Yes.
No.
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 Wait. Yes.
Dash.
No, it's like unattractive. It's not cool. People are like not into it. I've had too much coffee today. You know when it's unattractive to pass. Jeez. Ah, it's a land and you go to and you wear ears.
Disneyland.
Shorten it.
Disney?
Yeah.
Yep.
TNT.
Dynamite. Good.
Cometh enough. Well. How is that for you?
I'll see myself off. I'm so bad. I was so bad. Anyway, Maddie made it to the final with her boyfriend, and she was like, with the $10,000, if I win, or we win, I'm gonna buy a puppy. And then so, this happened.
Final words of inspiration from these two beautiful people.
Get it, girl.
Yeah.
Yep. You got it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was terrible from both of us. We're nervous for you because we really want you to win the money, and also we're wondering if maybe we could have some of it.
Okay.
Honestly, how much is a puppy? We would love just some stuff.
Yeah. As long as I can be in one of your videos, then we
might be able
to make a deal.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Welcome to Let's Make a Deal, everybody.
So I know Maddie lives in Sydney, so we will definitely try and organise a video. The thing is, I'm so lazy. But Maddie, even if we don't do a video, if you're watching this, I would love to have dinner or lunch or breakfast with you and your family because they're so lovely and your boyfriend. But then the most exciting thing happened. Dun, dun, dun.
Woody and Buzz are in this movie.
Toy Story.
Toy Story.
You put it on toast.
Butter.
She was sung Hullaback Girls. She was
Gwen Stefani.
It's a short hairstyle on the top and long on the back.
Yeah.
Toto, we're not in.
Kansas anymore.
Kansas.
If I've got red hair, I have.
Ginger.
Dragger.
It's like a plane, but it's got a thing on the top. I play it like this. It's not a DS, but it's the old version.
Game Boy.
I'm going to swing for
from there.
Shedland? Yeah! It's up in the Gold Coast in Queensland. It's the capital of Queensland.
Brisbane.
Yeah! You got $10,000!
Oh, my God, Maddie!
I have since laid down. The work that I'm doing has considerably exhausted me. Anyway, can you believe she won $10,000? And the guy that was playing with me, his name was Guyton Grantley, and he is a friggin' phenomenal actor. He plays Ron in Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, and he's so lovely. Grant Denyer is obviously a phenomenal human being. How he is on camera is how he is in real life. He's a gem. And just a really great mentor as well. He's really, really giving and wonderful. And yes, I just can't believe we won $10,000. And Maddie and her boyfriend, just so great. Oh, P.S. I really feel like the word celebrity has been really, it's been used widely. It's been given a good girth with me. You know what I mean? I don't know. I don't know if I'd call me a celebrity so much as a, you know, weird chick who sort of weaseled their way in. Oh God, why am I still talking? Okay, bye.